Ladies and gentlemen, this is Joe's Classic Video Games back with another great arcade game video for you this evening. Check this one out. Don't get this one in too often, but it's certainly a really cool game. This is Konami's Run and Gun. This came out, I think, in 93, right around the same time that NBA Jam came out. So this was Konami's take on basketball. Of course, they had done Double Dribble years earlier, which, ironically, was the first game I ever owned. Pretty cool, huh? Arcade game I ever owned. But this is a really cool kit. They put this in a Konami cabinet. If you can tell, this was at one point a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles cabinet. And then the operator bought the kit, the Konami kit, for the four-player cabinet. And it came with full side art. So what they did was they took laminate and put over the sides, over the original art, and then put the new art on it, and they made a kit, like, you know, with full art. Really cool. Usually whenever you get a kit game, it just has little art, like this one here. It's a little generic piece of art that goes on the side to kit it, but sometimes they went all the way out, as they did here. Now, I don't know if they were intending you to kit your Konami cabinets, or if they wanted you to actually kit NBA Jam that had just came out. Who knows? Because they're kind of a similarly shaped cabinet. Let's see on this side. So NBA Jam came out, and of course it's 2-on-2 basketball, way over the top, lots of slam dunks and stuff. He's on fire. Fantastic game. Could be the best basketball game ever. If it's not the best basketball arcade game ever, that's because this one is. This is actually a really good game. This came out just a couple months afterwards. And instead of 2-on-2 basketball, it's 5-on-5. It's actually really fun. And it has dunks, like you just saw. And they added a couple other things, too. Like, look, rebound, dunk. You can't do stuff like that on NBA Jam. So it was a little more complicated. It had a little more going on. It had fall-away jump shots, things like that in it. It had, again, it's 5-on-5. It had alley-oops. Really cool. But what it didn't have was that NBA license. So there's a lot of teams that are from the actual cities that the NBA teams are from, but they don't feature the NBA players or the NBA logo. But check out the gameplay a little bit. The characters are bigger. It's kind of got this three-dimensional look to it. Got cool dunks, five-player basketball. Check that out. So it says Salt Lake City instead of Utah. You can do what do they call that? A double clutch. That was a good dunk. You can do a double clutch on the shots. Okay, so yeah, you can fake it. Check this out. It's a cool game. It's really got a lot more going on than NBA Jam did. I'm not saying it's better than NBA Jam, but they did a really, really good job on it. I think they were, you know, there's the alley-oop. Look at this. Awesome. Back in the day, that was mind-blowing. They did a really good job on it. I think they were trying to put NBA Jam under. It didn't happen, but they were trying it. It's cool to watch. Even the attract mode's cool. Anyway, real simple art on the top. Run and gun. Got a little instruction card here that says, the moves, alley-oop, press buttons A and B simultaneously, taking joystick to your goal's direction when you pass to your partner under the goal. Excellent! Double clutch. Press button A for double clutch while dunk shooting. Fadeaway shot, and they're doing a couple right now. Pass intercept, of course that's easy to figure out. Double clutch. Check this out. Goes around. Wham. Awesome. I'm sure all the new basketball games have that in it, but at the time, none of them did. Fadeaway shot. Press button A, push button A, taking joystick to the opposite direction of your goal, and then you can shoot, evading the opponent's blocks. Dunk pass. Push button B while dunk shooting for evading the opponent's block. Rebound. Push button A for the rebound. Take the ball. Fake. Push button A lightly for fake. And so you can see the little stickers they put on here, how to play, controls. A is shoot, B is pass, C is change player. On defense, A is block shot, B is steal, C is change player. And it almost looks like a dedicated game, but the only thing that gives it away, well, you wouldn't have stickers like this on top of the control panel if it was dedicated, but you can see on this looks really good, this looks really good, this looks really good, but for whatever reason, whenever they did player two, they put the button in a weird spot. They should have put it there to make it like the other ones, but they put that one a little different. Other than that, it's kind of hard to tell that it's not dedicated. So they did a really good job on the kit, and they kitted a Konami game into a Konami game. I know some people hate when I pronounce it that way. It's Konami, Konami, whatever. I'm kind of a redneck, so I say it however we say it. You know what I'm talking about. Konami. But I will get the tripod, and I'll set it up. We'll play it a little bit. Now, I'm not great at it, but we'll see. All right, we'll play it a little bit. Like I said, I'm not great at it, but we'll see what we can do. First round, people. I gotta be Charlotte, because it's Charlotte. How do you change it?
Cleveland.
Yeah. Oh well, I'm Cleveland. That'd be all right.
Play at Cleveland home.
Check this out, folks. High def, 1993, baby. Look at that. Look at that.
And now, tonight's matchup, Cleveland versus Charlotte.
All right.
Starts by the tip.
I can figure out what I'm doing. If I can get one of my guys down near the goal. Oh!
Let's watch the replay.
That's what's up. All right. Come on now. Come on now. Boom. Deal with it. He's styling on me, people. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Driving and
bam.
Takes it in. Double clutch. 3 point lead, Cleveland.
I'm not very good with the defense.
Running out of the shot. Watch that trick. Miss the shot. Charlotte gets the ball. Fade away. Buries it.
Oh.
Back to game.
Awesome. Awesome. Trying to get that alley-oop going.
That fires and slams to the basket. 1 point lead, Cleveland.
That was horrible.
Put it up. No good. Rebound taken by Cleveland. Underneath, 3-point differential for Cleveland. Lead.
That was vicious. Vicious. Pass, intercept. Hit B. Yeah, I've been trying that. I'm never in the right spot because I'm chasing them, you know, instead of... You can alternate who the player you're controlling, but I always just kind of run around and chase them. It's a little far. I shouldn't have even tried that.
Running out of the shotgun. Driving and One point differential for.
I need to try some different dunks.
Running out of the shot time. Here comes the tomahawk. Hey, let's watch the replay. That's the game.
I like how they play it up. He cheated.
Al-U-P.
Oh!
This game. Driving and
focusing. Man.
3-point differential for Cleveland Lee. Al-U-P.
Man, that's so cool. Hang on a rim.
Fires and
damn, all of their dunks are better.
Cleveland. Not much time for the shot clock. Underneath, shoot jam. Hang on the rim. Hey, let's watch the replay.
It was a well-designed game. I mean, it's real smooth, real fun. Like, there's no real glitches in it.
Takes it in, slam into the basket. Hey, let's watch the replay. Hey, why not? Driving and
oh! White guys can't do that. Oh, come on. By the way, I'm white. I can say that.
5-point lead, Cleveland. 10 seconds to go. From a shoot.
I should have done the fall away one.
Oh, he missed it. End of the second quarter.
End of the second quarter. All right, we got to keep going. It's too fun, people. It's too fun. We can't stop now. Alright, here's the halftime show.
Let's enjoy halftime tonight with some dances by the young, glamorous, and sexy group, the Cheer Girls.
Look, they're young, glamorous, and sexy, it said. The Cheer Girls. Alright. Oh, they're getting wise to the alley-oop, people.
Fade away.
There's no turbo on this like on NBA Jam. On NBA Jam, you do so many moves by holding turbo, you don't have that on this. Got on me too. Come on now.
Put it up. Rims it out. Rebound taken by Cleveland. One minute left to play.
Boom.
Hey, let's watch the replay.
So smooth. I mean, just a really smooth game. Strategy. Most of the guards are fast runners and they shoot well from outside. Let the guards handle the three-point shot and the fast break. Forward and center play strongly inside and they sometimes post up in the paint and set screen for the teammate. Let the big player fight for the rebound. Oh, okay. We had it.
Fade away. Oh, he missed it. Cleveland grabbed the rebound. Underneath, slammed into the basket. Best shot of the game.
All right, so if you look above their heads, it tells you.
Taken by Cleveland. Takes it in. Don't pass.
It tells you, you know, who's the forward and who's the guard. So he's the center, so I guess he's, you know, a little more powerful.
Back to game. Fade away. Ooh, lucky bomb. Great play.
Damn.
Watch that shot. Great shot.
So that's a point guard, so.
Cleveland. Takes it in. Best shot of the game.
Best shot of the game, people. What do you think about that?
Underneath, boom, great play.
They're styling on me, people. They're styling on me. I think the AI may have helped them with that one, since we're so close. I wonder if I can just run out the time.
Watch that knockdown. Hey, let's watch the replay.
5-point game, and there's only 15 seconds left, people.
10 seconds to go. Put it up. Yes, good shot. Wait to go.
So, that's how you win, folks. Look at me. I look so happy. Well, there you go. That is run and gun. Like I said, very good basketball game. I mean, they did a damn fine job, I think. There was a home version called, it wasn't run and gun. It was like, it was something real similar to that. It was like give and go or something like that. I don't know if they did that because they wanted to get gun out of the title or what. By the time you see run and gun, it may have shot its way off to somebody else's game room. We may not even have it for sale anymore. But you can see all the things that we do have for sale on our website. Go to lionsarcade.com. I don't know if we'll have this one, and I'm not positive if we'll have this cool one with the full side art and everything. But maybe we'll have something similar in. Check it out on our website, lionsarcade.com. Or if you're local, you can stop by and see us. We're in downtown Rock Hill, South Carolina. And we've got a showroom here with a whole building full of arcade games for sale. Just a few of them here. You can stop by and see us. Like I said, downtown Rock Hill, South Carolina. It's about 15 minutes south of Charlotte, North Carolina. Now, if you're not local, so you can't make a buy, and you're not that interested in our website because you don't want to buy one, you just like watching these cool videos, well, that's fine. We welcome you, too. So subscribe to us here on YouTube, and every time we get a cool game in like this, we will shoot a little video of it and put it on our YouTube channel for all of our fine friends on YouTube. So make sure you let us know what you know about Run and Gun. Do you remember playing this back in the day? Did you see it at an arcade back in the day? Is this the first you've seen of it? Did you like it? Did you hate it? Reply below and leave us your comments so we can all talk about this fantastic machine. We will see you on the next video.